Austria an anti-climax. The first half was goalless, but at the interval, Austria brought on an extra striker, Kurt Weltzel. After one of his shots ricocheted around the penalty area, Schachner put Austria in front. No wonder Weltzel looked at home. He played his club football in Spain with Valencia. Once more, he was the creative force before Hans Krankl struck Austria's second goal. Austria were never troubled. Algeria's defence, which covered so superbly against West Germany, couldn't repeat the feat against lesser opposition this time.